Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 3.2, Problem 6. This is Section 3.2, Problem number 6. It says, consider the following two lists of data. Without doing any computation, which list do you think will have the larger standard deviation and why? So, list 1 has the data 23, 48, 66, 11, 3, 72, 74, 50, and 107. List 2 has the data 45, 41, 42, 48, 40, 41, 44, 40, and 43. So, we could certainly do the computation and get an answer for each one and see which one's bigger, but that's not the point. Without doing any computation, which one is bigger? So, you have to remember that standard deviation is a measure of dispersion, or in other words, a measure of how spread out your data is. The more spread out the data is, the larger the standard deviation is, and the less spread out the data is, the smaller the standard deviation is. List 1 is more spread out. The numbers really go up and down. You have some very small numbers here. 3, there's one that's over 100. They're going up and down a lot. They're very spread out. So list 1 will have the larger standard deviation. List 2, they're all pretty close. They're all in the 40s. So not as spread out, not as big a standard deviation, smaller standard deviation for list 2 without doing any computation at all.